we are so early. That $950 billion market cap gives you a sense, or net worth value gives you a sense of how early we are. And the various use cases that we have written about, Yassine El-Mandra, our crypto analyst, we've got the white papers on our site, arkinvest.com, has delineated as institutions move in, you know, where an appropriate asset allocation will be, given risk and return parameters, various ones. And we also have dimensioned the use cases, the insurance policy that this represents against not only unhinged monetary policy, but outright confiscation of wealth in other countries, demonetization, trade settlement. When you aggregate all of these use cases for Bitcoin and assume a conservative allocation, let's say in the terms of cash or insurance policies, you do get into the trillions of dollars of market cap potential out there. So very early days.